Quick question. What is the whole idea behind the smaller motor as opposed to the big
So we drove from LA to Las Vegas.